Shockingly, over one-third of obese but otherwise healthy young women had osteopenia or osteoporosis.